The ultimate tuna wrap. Some of that gherkin juice.